Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video we are going to see how to create cool intros for YouTube channel part 2. If you didn't know the part 1 video, please watch the video in the description, and before that please subscribe to my channel and tap the bell icon to get notified when I put a new video. Okay guys, now let's go into the video. Okay guys, now first open Google Chrome, and this website's name is, type here video vault guys. Okay guys, go in. There are many links, put the correct link and try the link on the description. Here's the link guys. Here guys, there are many templates I already signed in, so that my logo is appearing here. Please sign in. After that create intros. If you didn't sign in, your intros won't create. There are not only intros, there are outros, video ads. You can create ads and some other things. Yeah, you can create promos, product promos and slideshows here, and intros. Come, let's go to create intros. Here guys, there are so much of intros here. Let's there are many intros here. Let's go to YouTuber. There are intros and outros here. Let's do some intro. Outros like this, YouTube end screen and YouTube simple. I'll upload a video, YouTube end screen, another video. Okay guys, now here is there are out intros here. Let's do this intro. This intro is good. Let's go to this intro. Okay guys, now if you put get unlimited downloads, you have to subscribe there. If you put it, your watermark won't come, and you can put your colors here, change your colors and click edit now. That is loading guys. Okay guys, now that you have to edit here, you have to only do upload your logo, that's all guys. You don't need to type something. If you want to type and create intro, you have to put another template. Let's see. No, type upload your image, your channel logo. If you sign in, you can upload guys. Now you can copy here and just put it. After producing only this, your logo will appear there. Let's produce first. This is easy and fast produce. If you didn't watch the part 1 video, please watch the video, it's on the description guys. That's all guys. Now you can remove your watermark here. To download, click the link here, share or download on the top. Click it and I'm go a little bit down, and here's it guys. Click share and download, and I click download here. Okay guys, now it's downloading. It's a zip file guys. After creating another intro, let's see that download guys. Now let's go to the editor again, Video Vault website. Let's get another intro with a name. Okay guys, yeah, so much of cool templates guys. Okay guys, now you have to choose intro for this. Let's choose this. Okay guys, now you have to edit this, and you can add the colors here. Let's click edit, and there it is loading guys. Okay guys, after load you can type your channel's name here. Better than this is good guys. Okay guys, now click save it. After producing, all that title will appear. Now you just have to upload your logo. So guys, now I've uploaded my logo. Okay guys, now you have to click it and you have to just produce a video. After producing, you can watch it and preview. Okay guys, it's exporting. I'll just pause. Okay guys, just like that intro, you can share or download. Click share. Just like this. Yeah, it's very cool guys. Now let's click this, and if you click share or download, now you have to click download here. After downloading, you have to go to download it. This one. Okay guys, now I have saved one. Let's go download and see. Here's it, guys. Here's a zip file. Click the zip file, and they gave a photo to for your intros. Here's an MP4 file. Click it, guys. Yeah, we have created this before. That's all, guys. This is how you create intros for your YouTube channel. And thank you for watching this video. Subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye.